Most coils these days have a skid plate on them, and that just unclips. Clean it out, because if you're detecting in the sand or in the red dirt, you will get material trapped in these little holes here. And if you don't clean that out, it will upset the stability of your machine. So